everyone, today I'm going to be showing you all this LED bar light, some LED area lights. So, yep, here it is. It's, there's the box. This particular model is 5000 Kelvin, it's 35 watts, and it runs on 100 to 277 volts AC, and it puts out 3700 lumens. And yep, so, on this side, there's nothing on here. There's like a little thing there. Here's the instructions. I've already taken it out and assembled it and everything, but it doesn't really say anything on the instructions. It is 1560 hertz, so it can be used in Europe and other parts of the world that use 50 hertz. So yeah, there's the box. So we'll go outside and take a look at it. The light does not have a light sensor on it. This particular model is a motion sensor light only, so it only turns on and whenever there's motion or whatever. It doesn't turn on to ambient motion, which is nice. The motion sensor is inside the light. It's a microwave motion sensor. So it's pretty bright as well. So we'll go out and take a look at it. And you also forgot to mention you can change the sensitivity and stuff on the light inside the light itself. So I'll go outside and take a look. Alright, so here's the light. Can't really see it, but it's right there. Pretty nice. Puts out a lot of light. Can't really see it, but yeah, there's the light. Very bright, and obviously is on a motion sensor. It's on this pole. It's like a tree thing. Really bright. So yeah, thanks for watching.